dub. Reacting to X. I think I'm about to hit him in the nuts. Okay. I hope I did my fans like that. Heck
when you look online, they say you have a cult following. How do people just gravitate towards you? So it was the music, but do you think your rap sheet had anything to do with that, or was it simply the music?
Question, girl, what is real with possible? I always say that, that's what I love about it, real with possible. I love this movie, and I know what it feels like. You know, I got a real text from the best I know what it feels like. No, like, if you,
on a real level,
if you listen to my music, and I would just hope that you feel like you're related to me enough to where they can talk to you. I support all my fans just so much as they support me because they put food in my life. Without them, I would make more money. Without them, I would not have a career. But
I'm just going to ask questions, talk to you guys about life, period, nothing. I mean, out of the way, you know what I'm saying? So the first thing I'd like to do is go around and probably ask what your dreams are.
Bro, we need more artists like this, bro.
What you just told me. I tell my mom every day that if I lose her, I'm done.
Word, I feel the same way.
No matter what anybody tells you, make sure you never give up on yourself. You don't have to. Listen, I respect religion. I respect people that believe in something. I'm not going to knock you. The most important thing is that you have faith that you can believe in yourself before anything and anyone else. Because you yourself are a star. You yourself are a genius. You can be the cure to cancer. You can be the next astronaut. You can be the next president. You can be the next big fucking actress, singer. You can be whatever the fuck you want to be. I honest to God, from the bottom of my heart, I appreciate and love the fuck out of all of you.
We need more artists like him, bro.
Listen,
people saying they don't mess with him. People saying they don't deal with him.
I don't do this for the money. I'm not doing this tour for the money. I'm doing this because I'm trying to build a relationship and have fun. Hang out with my fans. So that's why I didn't charge for me. I didn't charge for me in Greece. I talk to my fans. I take pictures. When I'm in public, I stop and I talk to you guys. And I would never, ever, ever disrespect a fan unless they're being disrespectful to me. And I want to tell you.
And that's real talk, bro.
From the bottom of my heart.
That's weird.
I swear to God, I love and appreciate all of you. Thank you for my attention.
Life is based off of decisions. It's not about what you're dealt, it's about how you deal with it. In every situation, you must keep your eyes and your mind open at all point in time.
Exactly.
Your decisions are what pave your destiny. Fuck what anybody says about you. Fuck what anybody does to you. It's how you deal with it. You are all gods of your own. You are all gods. You are all geniuses. You are all stars. You are all super fucking stars. You are all, bro, you are all the greatest beings. The fucking planet. You just have to make the right decisions, and that's all that matters. I love you all, and thank you for having me. This is my fucking dream. Thank you, mom. Thank you, mom. I love you. I love you. I love you all. Good night.
Word.
Y'all ask yourself this question. Y'all basically want to see everybody that's famous or doing good with their life basically fucking fail. Like, I'm 19 years old, y'all niggas wanna, that's what y'all wanna publicize? Y'all don't wanna publicize the fact that I've been at all of my fucking shows trying to positively affect all of these kids? Y'all don't wanna publicize the fact that at every show, I basically give power to equity or equality and basically say, fuck any racist or hateful movement?
Bro.
Y'all don't want to basically give me any light for the positive things I'm talking about or how I'm trying to save these fucking kids' lives.
Bro, I've had little girls come to me.
They don't want to show your positivity side.
I know if there's a possibility.
They don't want to show the positive.
that they're gonna kill themselves. Space Ghost Purpose is the type of nigga where a little girl will come to him trying to kill themselves, you feel me? He'll probably manipulate them and let them do it. You get me? I'm the type of person where if I'm gonna lead someone or I'm gonna do this shit and people idolize me, I'm gonna lead them in the right direction. So you have to
right.
really appreciate it with the people around you. Like, I love this nigga, I love this nigga, I love this nigga, I love this nigga, I love this nigga. Relationship, I would like to call you my brother. I want to relate to people.
Right.
I want to bond with people because I did not have the bond I wanted with my mom.
Right.
So
okay.
I felt very, when my dad wasn't around me, you know, so I can't do this with my dad. My dad got locked up.
Yeah.
I had nobody, bro. If my if a nigga crosses him the wrong way, you feel me, on the street, but like, you can ask him, bro. If a nigga come at him wrong, I'm always right there. Like, I'm always going to walk up on a nigga and like, be right there looking, you feel me?
Yeah. Next time I see one of y'all puss-ass niggas disrespect my brother, I'ma punch y'all in y'all shit, and that's real shit. Fuck this rap shit, nigga. I've been off that talking shit, cause nigga, I'm probation. But real shit, I let that pussy nigga know I'll slap him in his motherfucking mouth, bro. I'm cinder block. I'll slap you in your motherfucking mouth, puss-ass nigga. Y'all better stop playing with
me. Bro, I'm cinder block.
When I come on tour again, I'm in your sick nigga. I'll put that shit on you, nigga. So quit playing with me, fuck-ass nigga. Cause when I see him, put that shit on you, boy.
Hey, shout out to the Ski Mask, the only nigga I know will go in another nigga city and perform on his city and have a bunch of blood niggas fucking jump in because he don't want to look pussy. Y'all niggas lost all respect. Shout out to Ski Mask, nigga. Don't follow Ski Mask.
That's not how you shake weight, nigga. There you go. That's how you shake weight, nigga.
Yo, like it up, bro. Subscribe. Show some love to the channel. Look at this joint. This joint crazy, man.
Alright, so I'm pouring this cocktail back in here. Fuck your skin.
Yeah, I bangs with X, bro. Like it up, subscribe, man. Let me know if I should do some more reaction videos, shoot views, basketball, one-on-one. It don't even matter, 2v2, 5v5. I mean, just let me know what you want to see. This dude X is amazing, bro. He's amazing. Like, a lot of people don't like him. I do, bro, because I can relate to him. So, like it up, man. Thanks.